What's up, gang? Welcome back to Loud Beast Productions.
It's your boy Jer.
It's your boy Mir.
Irvo.
You know what I'm saying?
And today we back
with another
bet.
Oh
my gosh.
We bet with another
Oh my god.
Which one are we doing, bro?
Know what we doing today? You saw the title, you saw the thumbnail, so don't act dumb and act like you don't know what we're reacting to.
Oh Lord,
nothing much to say. Y'all probably already skipped this intro, so let's get into the songs.
Thunder.
I don't think I'm adding this one to the track. Oh, what's this?
Yeah.
Oh, this is the next song.
Yeah.
This sound like something he doing on his gospel Sundays. How it sound?
Come in my cells, that's my celly. Made in the image of God, that's a selfie.
I think that's Jay-Z.
That's Jay-Z,
bro.
That's Jay-Z.
Not me with all of these sins, casting stones. This might be the return of the
throne.
Over.
What up, though? Y'all think it's gonna be a
Watch
the Throne too?
I feel like if it is, they gonna surprise us with it. They not gonna let us know it's coming out.
It's the fact that they really old as shit, bro.
They old.
We still listening to these niggas.
They old as hell.
What's some surprise feature you would like to hear on this track? I mean, on this album.
Bry Weave.
What? That would be a hard ass feature, bro.
You're not in control of my thesis. You already know what I think by think pieces. For you ask, you already told you who think he is. Don't try to jail my thoughts and think presets. I can't be controlled with programming presets. Reset.
I mean, I know I'll give it a 10, right? Because I feel like the hook was calm and powerful, and you really felt that shit, right? And then the feature with Hov, it was a surprise.
It's
to hear him
on it's
that.
The intro.
Yeah. What am I talking about? Yeah.
And then,
is it 10?
And then this nigga just walked on the beat on some calm shit, but saying some deep ass stuff. So it's like, you really listen to
like
what
every
niggas,
time.
Like every time.
God, breathe on this.
That transition, though. Hold on. Pause it real quick. We not just gonna go past that. Like, that transition wasn't just hard as shit.
It's like something, right? It's not a party song.
Yeah, it's
but,
not really
but you could
song.
Play it in a car or with the guys.
You could play it in a
you
car
me?
Depending on what type of party you having.
I was young when everybody was calling him crazy,
right?
But now, like, he's not fucking crazy.
Yeah,
this nigga's a genius,
like,
bro.
Yeah,
like,
this nigga,
he's smart as shit,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, bro, he ain't loose as shit. This nigga,
exactly.
he not
bro.
Scared to speak his mind, that's
exactly.
all. And, that, and that's
like
not
that.
Common. That's
and then
not
you
want to
know why
so.
I think people just calling him crazy? Because when people don't understand something, then you crazy. You
that's what I be
saying. So you mean Nas came in a mix of us reacting like to the last song. So you mean he here now.
He's gonna join us in the reaction. So let's just continue. Let's go.
Let's get it.
Hey guys.
That's what I'm saying.
You know Kanye, he appreciate like beats and shit, like
yeah.
just the vibe. So you know like he would have a whole minute of just doom 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 doom.
Just to hear that soulful feel and shit.
Like, literally.
I don't want her to be no more.
Look at you.
That's how
this one called Off the Grid.
You said what's it called?
Off the Grid.
Off the Grid.
Yo.
Oh.
Who that?
That sound like Kendrick.
Boy. We off the grid, green. This for my kid. Bro, with my kid.
It's probably the boy Baby King. At first, I thought this was Coi Leray, bro. I swear to God. Hold on, pause it, though. I really thought that
Wait,
was
Coi. Wait, is that kid?
Is
that kid?
Yep, Playboi Carti.
Playboi Carti. Look,
get on and say
listen,
this shit.
Listen, y'all. I'm sorry.
And then trying to steal Coi Leray flow.
That's what I'm saying. This nigga Carti,
what is he doing?
Y'all got to understand us. Listen. He don't say nothing. He don't be saying anything. Like, he just be making sounds. I mean, I get it, but it's like, bro, come on. It just made me want to skip the song.
He started off, I just tattooed my ribs. I tattoo my kids. What, bro? What?
Why are you hot, bro? I ain't gonna lie. He be saying some hard shit. I'm a hard church. She pray for me. She my God sister.
Yeah, I'm only trusting the people I keep close. I heard that.
That's what I'm talking about. Why the fuck was Playboi Carti on this song? Not really cooking with, I know they pray that we settle our differences. Heard that they lower all my senses. I got some demons I'm not even dealing with. They ain't feelings, I'm not really feeling it. I know some members that get back their membership. You switched up, like how you not feeling me? Look, I like I care, but I don't really care. Now I live in a new building with amenities. I got a new ceiling with a chimney. I got a few.
Fuck, that's what we talking about, bro. When you get on the song with Kanye, you gotta do your fucking best. You gotta bring out your best.
Then Playboi Carti say, what?
And yeah, nigga, what the fuck you say? First it go viral, then it get digital, then it get critical. No, I'm not doing no interview. Mess on my face, you can't see what I'm finna do.
That's why I was literally confused. Like, wait, who is this? Who is this running the beat? The boy just finished rapping. I'm like, who is this? Ew. Like, cause Kanye don't do that.
Ain't nobody fucking with Kanye.
He just came in out of that shit, bro.
Ew!
This nigga came in on some hard shit. Like, oh my goodness. I got this holy water, that's my beverages. I gotta help myself out of selfishness. I just bought a flow out of selfishness. I gotta make sure they know who they messing with. I gotta tell them sorry they too delicate. I gotta stay with God where the blessings is. I ain't delivering heavenly messages just for the hell of it. Don't try to test me. Keep it clean.
Oh my God! I ain't delivering heavenly messages. That's for the hell of it. He said, "I'm not just delivering heavenly messages for the hell of it." This nigga gave me chills, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
Create. Some say, Adam could never be black. Cause a black man never sheds red.
We're not gonna let that go over our heads like he didn't just say that.
I swear.
They said Adam couldn't be black because he'll never share his red. That shit was hard. That shit was hard though.
I'm gonna say this one a 10 too. Probably 15.
Yeah.
10. Yeah, no. 10. This joint broke my skill. I ain't gonna lie.
You know what I'm saying? Instagram and shit. People say this like one of the best songs.
Hurricane, the best song, y'all. This is where y'all clicked on the video at. Y'all skipped on all the songs.
Let me just pause.
Hold up. You just started it already. I can tell it's about to be fire. Cause is that the weekend? Is that the weekend?
The weekend is with Drake. That's why it's confusing me.
Oh, hold on.
We expect this though, cause it's just baby, bro.
This is Lil Baby. This shit caught me off guard.
It's just baby.
It caught me
bro.
Off guard.
It's
too. Baby, I was bro. Like, oh wait, that baby. Ew.
It's like you gotta have. You gotta have the baby. I said the baby, Lil Baby on it. That's a caption. I'll probably use that next week.
Caption worthy.
God
made it rain, the devil made it hell. Dropped out of school, but I'm the one that yelled. Made the best tracks, still went off the rail.
What
the
fuck up?
Yeah.
Yes. God just made it
rain, devil made it hell.
I just dropped out of school. I'm the one that yelled.
Oh my God.
What the fuck? Yes. Yo, what?
Like, just calm.
Yes.
Bro.
Like,
how can you just spit so metaphors calm, like that? Just so calmly.
Goddamn. No, I'm saying like rating it 15 still.
Oh yeah, that was a 10.
For sure. For sure.
I don't think other than that Cardi Playboi Carti part.
Yeah,
everything been fire. So we had some technical difficulties. My apologies. While we was reacting to Jonah and Okay, the camera cut off and they didn't get the footage. So we go skip bottles right now. And we go react to the rest of them to 13 halfway. Jared went to go do some. Got Kyer joining us, you know what I'm saying? Say what's up, drinking his Java juice or whatever the fuck that is.
Nah, bro, it's just
Janya.
new killers. Shot, tell them, just on Donda, on my mama.
Move out my release. So let me
move out my release. He said, let's be honest, and I'm Lil Buxton, I'm Giannis, let's be honest.
Playboy Cardi messed it up.
Yeah.
I like the symbol already.
But this say, one is called.
Believe what I say.
This is simple in the back for me.
That is amazing.
I feel like
on a Sunday he dropped this. I feel like
he so versatile, bro.
I think he's trying to play J. Cole.
It's not a bad song, but it's not my favorite.
It wasn't the craziest one.
I give it a 7 out of 10.
What the fuck he said then?
Hey!
Yo, I just want to put this out there right now.
Yo, he got that from the freaking that, bro. That was a trend on TikTok. The I am the globe, whatever he said.
I don't know who the producer is, but whoever the producer is deserve these tools.
Like, I think it's Kanye
or something. Because when I tell you, this is some good mixing.
Wait, what did y'all read that last one on?
Second tool.
I feel like it was on the same level as the one before that.
Yeah, nah.
Yeah, it was on the same level as the one
I
before
give it a
that.
10.
You know?
Well, I'm saying 10 too. I ain't gonna lie.
Like you just sitting in the car by yourself.
I was literally just in my thoughts, just chilling, just.
That's what I'm saying.
That's why
you ride out. Yeah.
I give it 15.
Because it's just like, what is the rating score?
It's 10 out of 10, but we going above. We going above.
Most of these been 15s for me.
Listen, this was part one, and we gonna see y'all on part two.
Or three.
No, just two parts.
Let's just do the peace out. You can cut it.
Peace out.